Take 1 million. Hey, what's going on, my lovely and sexy, beautiful, awesomely awesome subscribers of mine? I'm in a good mood, if you couldn't already tell from my energetic voice, but no, I'm just kidding. I just thought I'd bring you guys a little commentary, or commentata, as the Syndicate Project would say. But anyways, I'm in even a better mood. One, because school's going really well. I've been enjoying myself with school, surprisingly. It's never happened before, but you know what? It happened this year. So, it's happening so far this year, I should say. Don't want to, like, jinx myself or something, you know. But, anyways, and secondly, because I got this gameplay, which is pretty epic. Like, I think you guys will really enjoy it. Could have been so much better, but unfortunately some douchebag had to kill me. And I'll talk a little bit about that right now. Basically, in this gameplay, I get a 102-second nuke. Yes, you heard me. 102-second nuke. That's pretty epic. Like, that's a pretty fast nuke. Which I know it's nothing like a 102-second MOAB or anything, blah, blah, blah. But it's good for me. Good for my standards, in my opinion. So, anyone who disagrees can go fuck themselves. No, I'm just kidding. But, anyways, yeah, I thought it was pretty insane. On top of that fast nuke that I got, I almost got two nukes. Like, that would have been the best gameplay in MW2 that I've ever had. I have gotten a double nuke before, but they were slow MOABs. And in this game, this first streak that you see me on is not the 102-second MOAB, or nuke, obviously, because it's pretty slow, but I get on, like, a 23 kill streak somewhere around there in this streak right here, and then some guy kills me. You'll watch the kill cam after I get out of my chopper gunner. I watched it, so you guys will be able to see it, and I have no idea how the guy saw me. Like, it just appalls me how he knew I was there. But I don't even care, because I got a 102-second nuke, bitch. So, suck on that. But, anyways, in this commentary, one of my friends, AJ, also a subscriber, he's a beast, sexy man, but anyways, he gave me the idea of doing commentary, telling you guys that I'm not going to be playing, that I'm not going to be playing MW3 as much. Did I just say MW? MW3. Sorry, I don't normally talk like that. MW3. I don't know why I said that, but anyways, yeah, he gave me the idea to tell you guys that, and talk about what other games I'm going to be playing and stuff like that, and posting on my channel until Black Ops 2 comes out. So, basically, what I'm going to be playing, you're watching it right now, MW2 Nukes, all day, every day. No, I'm just kidding, not all day, every day, but I'm going to be posting a lot of epic nukes. Hopefully they're epic. I'm going to be posting them. I got, like, these nukes are so easy after playing MW3. I got, like, three or four, like, nukes today, and I didn't even play. I played only, like, a couple hours, so that's good for me. I know some people can get them every game, but that's you, you stupid piece of shit who's really good at the game. Don't make fun of me. But, anyways, basically, the reason I'm playing MW2 mostly is because my COD 4 is broken. Otherwise, I'd be uploading that all day, every day, because that is a great, great game. It's my favorite game ever made. Simple as that. But, so yeah, that's broken, which it's really, really pissed me off that it wouldn't work. Maybe some magical genie can fix my scratch game, but I don't think that's going to happen, so I'm probably going to have to rebuy it, which kind of sucks ass, but, you know, what happens, happens. And, I think I might upload some Minecraft, because I know a lot of people upload Minecraft, gain some subscribers, but actually, I might do that just for fun, but I don't think I'm going to be, I wouldn't say that I'm going to follow it all the way through. And also, I don't think I'm going to follow my Naruto playthrough all the way, because that is a long-ass game. And I already beat it, so it's not fun to me at all, like, anymore. It's not even fun just because, you know, I've already beat it, and I want to upload stuff that I'm enjoying at the same time you guys are enjoying. And I'm also, another reason is because Borderlands 2, I'm going to get it and do a playthrough on it. I don't want to have to do, like, a bunch of playthroughs on my channel, Minecraft, Borderlands 2, all this stuff. I just want to upload, well, probably, like, one playthrough, because I know it gets kind of, it's kind of overwhelming for me to do that much content until I get faster computer, or, like a faster computer or something like that, because I know a lot of people have a lot slower uploads, like Reppin' Montreal, my friend, he has a pretty slow upload speed, but, like, some people get, like, I think it was in Fearcad's video the other day, and there's the bullshit death right there, but in Fearcad's video the other day, he showed his uploads, or not his upload speed, but he said, oh yeah, it's about a 9-minute video, and it'll be done in 9 minutes. I'm like, are you shitting me? If it was a 9-minute video, which this is pretty much a 9-minute video, it took me half an hour just to import this into iMovie. That's how long it took. And then it's going to take, like 40, even longer, because it has commentary on it, like 40, 50 minutes to export it, and then I have to upload it to YouTube, which is faster, and it only takes about, like, I don't know, 20 minutes. But this is where I go ham in their spawn, by the way. It's pretty crazy. So yeah, I'm hoping that when Black Ops 2 comes out, my channel blooms, I guess you can say, or blossoms, whatever floats your boat. But yeah, I hopefully that happens, because I'm getting real tired of not gaining subscribers. I looked on AJ's channel, and AJ is my friend who also uploads. I don't know if I already said that, but yeah, he has a channel, and he gains like. Since I've met him, which wasn't that long ago, it was like a few weeks, 4 weeks ago, I don't even remember, but it was pretty recently that I met him, because it was through YouTube that I met him, I think, and yeah, so he's gained like 60 subscribers, 60, I'm pretty sure that's the number, is like 60, and he keeps going up and up and up, and I'm just like, dude, that's so unfair. I'm like, come on, AJ, you freaking sexy beast. Like, share some of your magic with me and help me gain some subscribers. Just because, like, I haven't, like, I gained, like, one subscriber per month. That's how bad it is. But hopefully when I get Borderlands 2 and Black Ops 2, that stuff will change. If it doesn't, then, you know, I'll probably still do YouTube just because it's fun. Gives me something to do. And you meet a lot of cool people through it, like AJ and Connor and Preston and stuff like that. Those are all people that I met through the gaming community. And yeah. Anyways, please, if you're viewing this video and you're not subscribed, subscribe. That would mean I love all my subscribers. And if you haven't liked it, please like it. I'm just asking you, please. Anyways, I will see you guys later. And I hope you have a great day. Bye.